Hello, folks. I'm Bruce Francis, and here's Tai Chi Tips again. So the last time I just went in Tai Chi that your body, your hand movements, your waist movements, you know, either there's some sort of a rising, there's some sort of a falling, there's some sort of a going forward, there's some sort of a going back. Well, Tai Chi has within the classics something called Peng Liu Ji An, and these directions are both physical and energetic. So, for example, the first one, ward off or peng, is about having your energy rise up, expanding. It could expand in any direction. You want to throw someone into a wall, or you want to, like, you know, hit someone, take them off the ground. That's definitely going to be an expansion upward. You want to go forward. You want to punch something straight. You want to come straight with your straight in with an elbow. That's still straight. If it's straight, it actually doesn't matter if it's straightforward. So, for example, a movement that's in a wusta. Okay, so this is an up motion, right? This is a back motion. Okay? This, for all practical things, is a straight motion, but your body's turning, right? This is an inward motion coming in towards your body. That's forward. This is releasing your joints. This is the hand coming down. Now you're going forward. So you can look at the form from little pieces or from big pieces, but remember, no matter what you're doing, the motions up expand blood vessels, the motions down cause them to compress, the motions forward take blood from your heart away from your heart to your extremities, and the motions backwards bring the blood back to your heart. Okay, thank you very much. Until next time, folks.